When yes, second covenant adjustment, we are continuing partner. Suppose there are three partners A, B, C. B retires, then continuing partners are A and C. Decide to adjust their capital in new profit sharing ratio. Second capital adjustment means we have to make the total of remaining two partners. इसी तरह बनाया मैंने पूरे capital adjustment का first, second, third. पहला adjustment यानी capital दे रखा होता है. Second capital adjustment means first we have to calculate after all adjustment continuing partners capital. Continuing partner यानी A और C यानी remaining partner की capital after all adjustment. After all adjustment means after accounting treatment of goodwill, revaluation profit loss, accumulated profit loss. Clear? And we have to draw the balance carried down of remaining partner. ठीक, like in this adjustment, first point A, total capital of remaining partner after adjustment means after all adjustment, there is to balance CD, retiring partner to B's loan, retiring partner ka loan mein transfer, or there may be cash payment to him, or it may be to bank. Remaining partner A and C after adjustment, same by balance PD, that is total capital of remaining partner. After adjustment, पहला काम यही करना है कि सारे adjustment के बाद A और C की capital balance CD. Next, अब क्या करना है? पहला, उसके बाद B new ratio. Either new ratio is given or we have to calculate. या तो दे रखा होगा, नहीं तो हम calculate करें. For example, this is 2:1. And it has given after all adjustment capital is 1,20,000, 1,80,000. After all adjustment, this is 1,20,000, 1,80,000. क्या करना है? Total, ये पहला point में total आ गया. Total कितना हो गया यहाँ पर? A's capital, C's capital. 1,20,000, 1,80,000, total is 3,00,000. New ratio 2:1. अब क्या करना है 2:1 के बाद? क्या करते हैं सारे कैपिटल एडजस्टमेंट में, जो अपने पास टोटल कैपिटल भी होती है, न्यू रेशियो भी होता है. या yeah. This is to be divided amongst remaining partner in their new ratio. See, total capital of remaining partner into new ratio. Total capital is 3,00,000. A's capital 3,00,000 into 2,30,000, 3,00,000 into 1/3. It is 2,00,000. It is 1,00,000. This is the capital of A and C. Then this capital, this is new capital of remaining partner in new firm. To balance CD, 2,00,000 - 1,00,000. Difference, either it is to be paid or brought in cash, or to be adjusted by current account. Then 2,00,000 there is by bank 80,000, 180 and 1,00,000 to bank 30,000. Always there is definitely to bank and buy bank will be the same. जितना अपन टू बैंक करेंगे उतना ही बाई बैंक होगा. ऐसा कभी नहीं होगा कि यहाँ पे 20 होगा यहाँ पे 80 होगा ही. जितना अपन डेबिट में लिखेंगे उतना ही हम क्रेडिट में लिखेंगे. इज इट क्लियर? लिख लो जल्दी से.